Alright everyone, hello and welcome back to another episode of Left 4 Borderlands. It's TJ here. It's a sad day. God, I love this game. In case you're wondering why I haven't done commentary until this episode, I guess it's just because I just haven't wanted to do commentary. Four hours, nine minutes. I'm basically at the same spot. That's funny. I just didn't want to do commentary, but now I'm kind of feeling it. But I'm probably only going to record this one episode because I've been playing this whole morning. In fact, I think the last three episodes I've recorded this morning. But I've kind of been sucking. I have a hard time aiming. I don't remember sucking at aiming like this. And I'm not trying to make excuses, but part of it is due to my mouse. I have a cheap mouse, which is funny because this mouse is like $30 more expensive than my old mouse. But my old mouse, the aiming was nice and smooth. In fact, I remember I was playing this game on my old mouse, and it was so smooth. I was shooting everybody in the fucking face. But for some reason, I just struggle with it with this mouse. So I'm gonna try to work on that. Probably won't get better, but fuck it. So, Borderlands, this game, oh my god, I love Borderlands. This game, I don't even know what to say about it. Just Borderlands is amazing. It's an amazing game. I can just about guarantee basically any gamer has played Borderlands. And if you haven't, you should probably, like, go kill yourself. I usually pick Mordecai. Well, okay, I did it this time also. I was thinking about switching it up, though. I was thinking about going with, I think Roland is his name? The soldier, but I don't know, for some reason I just decided to go against it. So, I am playing as Mordecai, as you saw. So I don't remember what my main quest is right now. That's right, am I doing something with Sledge? I think I am. So, Circle of Death, I'm probably not going to fuck with that right now. Oh, excuse me. Level 14. Alright. Obtain the mine gate key and take it to Headstone Mine. Yeah, I guess I'll go ahead and do that. It's the only one that I'm really leveled for. So in the last couple episodes, I remember fighting, God, what's that one dude's name? He's right over here in this area. I can't remember his name. Bonehead, I think that's his name. Yeah, Bonehead, that's his name. I remember time for a nice relaxing. I used to have the hardest time fighting him. I don't know why. And I was like so surprised when I just went through and I shot him a couple, like, I think I shot him three times. I mean, I missed a couple bullshit shots, but I did. I shot him like three times and he fucking died. And I was like, what? I was so thrown off by that. I was like, damn, son. Right. I thought I missed it already. Shit. I Headphones sound funny. I feel like I might not be getting... I don't know. Sounds like I'm not getting any sound from the left earmuff.
That hurt?
Oh, come on! So hopefully I just don't straight up suck. Well, I mean, I know I will, because I've been doing it all day. But... oh, fuck you. Why is there two of them? I do not remember there being two of them. Ooh. I'll go ahead and sell those. I guess it's a good thing I did come up here. Because about the Natsu, I was like, eh, there's just going to be a bunch of little stupid ammo things. No, it turns out there was some cool-ass shit up here.
You found a shock weapon!
Yay.
These can penetrate most shields and have a chance of stunning their target.
If you want to get to the ball first, you're going to need to eliminate the competition.
This one I got right now. 201, 22, very slow health regeneration. Okay, I'm gonna sell all these. Alright. Got any hair, because my hair is getting in my way. Alright, let's try this gun. So this probably isn't going to be a long episode. It's probably not going to be long, as long as the ones I've been doing. Probably just going to do this quest and then turn it off. Just because right before I started playing this, I was actually playing, Seriously? What?
You like that?
Thank you.
like that? That hurt.
So you want me to share, huh?
Thank you. are killing bad guys or exploring the unknown, you need a trusty gun by your side.
Time to play!
Boom!
Thank you. before we cook ya!
Beat, but
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge, and we're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you.
My boy.
Take this, asshole!
That hurt.
Boom. Like that?
challenging kill.
What, you didn't like that? Like that?
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Thank you.